Have you ever wondered how inventors invent? Well, we can show you how. Hi, my name is Zach, and I'm a facilitator at Spark Lab, a hands-on invention space. Have you ever followed a process, a set of several steps to do something? Like tying your shoes or creating a new musical instrument. Inventors do this all the time. It's called the invention process. Inventors have to think it, explore it, sketch it, create it, try it, tweak it, and sell it. Sounds like a lot to think about, right? Well, actually, everyone can be an inventor. If we just take one step at a time, we can all practice our inventive creativity. So why don't we get started? Let me introduce you to my two friends.
Hi, everyone. I'm James.
Hello, I'm Abigail. Zach, I want to invent, but I'm not sure where to start.
Well, one way to start is to think about a problem you want to solve. It can be big or small, like trying to clean up the ocean or hanging something high on a wall. This is the think it step. So, do you two have any problems you want to solve?
Well, I have to make spaghetti and meatballs tonight for dinner, but I don't know how to make it.
I was thinking a little bigger, like inventing a new rocket ship to go to space.
See, now you're using the invention process. And it's helpful to think about who our invention is for, too.
Well, it's for my family.
And making a new rocket helps astronauts explore space.
Exactly. Knowing your problem and what's needed to solve it brings us to our next step, explore it. James, have you made spaghetti and meatballs before?
Never. I don't even know what ingredients I need.
You could start by looking up a recipe.
Yeah, that's exactly it, Abigail. The explore it step is all about research. You learn from what others have already done. Looking at recipes is one way to do that.
Well, that makes sense. I'm sure other people have made spaghetti before. Let me just check if Julia Child has any recipes.
How about spaceships?
Well, NASA's first spacecraft to land on the moon was the Eagle module on July 20th, 1969. For decades since Neil Armstrong, Buzz Aldrin, and Michael Collins flew the Apollo 11 mission, people have continued to redesign spaceships in real life and in stories.
Yeah, those are cool looking ships. Well, I think I'm ready to build.
And before you do that, why don't you try sketching your idea first? The sketch it step is important because inventors have to visualize what their creations can look like.
Oh, okay. Each part will have a job to do in my finished spacecraft. I'll label the parts so that everyone can see how it all works together.
Well, I'm done with mine. How does my sketch look?
Oh man, it looks great. But sketching doesn't have to just be about drawings either. It's any way you visualize your invention. Try making a list of the ingredients you'll need.
Here's mine. It has two big thrusters to send it into space and a navigation system so the astronauts know where to go.
Oh, that's so cool. Wait, Abigail, are you really going to build your spaceship right now? Like with metal and fuel and stuff?
The good news is she doesn't have to. An important part of our next step, create it, is the prototype. A prototype is the first test model of your invention. It doesn't have to be as big as a spaceship, but if you want to, it could be the real thing.
Is it okay if I just use cardboard and my other craft supplies like popsicle sticks and yarn?
Oh, absolutely. Prototypes are meant to be made over and over again.
I'll get started.
Okay, me too, me too.
Well, now that the two of you have created it, it's time to test your inventions and try it.
Ah, sweet. Oh, Abigail, how are you going to test your invention out?
Well, I can't go to space. So I think I'm just going to throw it in the air and see what happens. It's like a rocket launch, right?
Yeah, that's right. Testing out the aerodynamics of your rocket absolutely counts. So Sometimes starting with a simple test is best. All you have to do is watch closely and pay attention to what's working and what isn't. So how's that spaghetti going, James? Does that taste good to you?
It's okay. I think something's missing, though.
Oh, hey, that's no problem. We can fix that in the tweak it step. What ingredients could you add to make it taste better?
How about adding sugar or pepper, but just a pinch?
Well, that's a good idea. Abigail, how'd your rocket launch go?
It didn't go very high, and it kind of flew sideways. It was a kind of a dud.
Oh, hey, don't worry. Failure is never the end for inventors. You can always add, change, or take away any part of your invention.
Okay, let me see what I can do. It turns out I just needed to make the wings smaller. Now it flies much better.
See, you've created inventions with improvements. You're ready for the last step. Sell it.
Wait, I can make money from this?
Not necessarily. In this step, you just show and explain your invention to others.
Okay. So, like a commercial.
Oh, think of a funny slogan.
That's one way to think about it. So why don't you tell our viewers what you've invented?
Okay. Hi, everyone. My rocket has a sleek design and limited weight so that it launches faster and higher than other rockets. Also, it's purple.
Oh, what's it called?
The Flying Purple People Launcher.
Oh, that's my favorite color. Oh, okay, my turn. Hi, everyone at home. Today, I've prepared for you spaghetti for the first time. This meal is paired with a robust and peppery tomato sauce, cooked perfectly al dente, and served with fresh, hearty, defrosted meatballs.
What's your slogan?
Oh, how about the possibilities are endless?
Good one. Well, I think the both of you have the sell it step down. Remember, inventors make things to help others. By sharing out these ideas, you've told people about a potential solution to their problems.
The invention process may seem complicated, but you can work through it at your own pace and even move between the steps in any order.
That's right, James. And you have to try until you get it right. I had to build my rocket a few times, try it, and tweak it before I was happy with my invention.
That's right. You've seen the steps of the invention process in action. All inventors have to think it, explore it, sketch it, create it, try it, tweak it, and sell it. What will you invent? Everyone is inventive. To learn more about innovation and the invention process, visit www.invention.si.edu.